Owens and Matt Grizzlick not in the lineup, entered COVID protocol today.
And now Lewington, he never shies away. He'll go with Zach MacEwen. Not sure what got that started. Maybe Zach MacEwen trying to fire his team up down 2-0.
Well, they had a little discussion, Bob, when they came out of the box. Both those guys had matching penalties in the first period. They had a little chit-chat. And the chit-chat to me was about, yeah, we'll settle the score. Here you see MacEwen going after Lewington. And for MacEwen, he's trying to get his team jacked up. I mean, this is pretty simple. Lewington, who's a guy that just got called up. I mean, I don't know that he's in a position to turn down an invitation from an opposing tough guy. So you got to respect that Lewington was willing to fight him, but you could see the Flyer bench to the left of me really got charged up after this fight. MacEwen doing his part and trying to get his team revved up.
I worked with Ray Ferraro earlier this season. He made that point. Said there are times where back in the old days, you were down 2-0, 3-0. We always had a tough guy. He'd always drop the gloves. Always try to fire our team up. I'm not sure it ever worked. At least that's what Ray said. But if you're saying that there was a little jolt of energy on that Flyers bench, let's see how they react now.
Well, I'm not saying it works all the time, but, you know, when you have a first period that was, you know, let's be honest, it was pretty flat for the Flyers. I mean, you try anything, right? And for MacEwen, part of that is his job is to try and get his team going by playing with energy, playing physical, and sometimes dropping the gloves. So we'll see if the Flyers can get a jolt. I think Ray's right. It doesn't happen all the time, but oftentimes guys do get excited when they see your tough guy land more punches than take punches. So let's see if the Flyers can find a way to get going.
Hefty move by Konechny.